Hi. My name is
We're
Bing.
finishing off Charizard.
Hi. My name is Bing.
Charizard has like this mouth bit, and he needs an open mouth. I know. Because he always has an open mouth for some reason. How about just do this? Like, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and then put
one.
Red for the tongue. There are no teeth in there. Wait, there are teeth. Wait a second. Now we need to make his mouth wider. That's so weird. That's his bottom row of teeth. That's so creepy.
Wait, I think we should just do that. And this.
Whoa. This time they need to be like this to match the bottom.
Just keep it like that.
You only had 14, so.
What
so much did it fucking. You only has 14. Per him. You only has 14.
Look at this. Look at that, look at that.
Look, it looks like an entrance. Oh, don't pretend we can go inside the Charizard.
Oh, yeah. Inside his head, just a random torch.
Oh yeah, we need to build his arms. What? I remembered about the arms,
no,
but I
hands.
Thought you were going to build it.
His hands.
He needs arms as well. Do you not know that Charizard has arms? Except they're like T-Rex arms. They're tiny, aren't they?
No,
not really. No. Yeah, they are.
Not really.
They are tiny.
They're like this.
I don't know.
They are way smaller than that. Charizard has red eyes, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm.
What is wrong with his head? It goes back, remember? Ben, it goes back. The jaw goes back. Like, it
oh,
goes
yeah.
like this.
I got everything wrong.
The jaw goes back. The jaws goes back. Today we're going to be finishing them off no matter what. You need to put air vents.
You are right.
Charizard's eyes aren't red.
They are.
Well, then Google it and see what color they are.
I don't know where my phone is.
Ben, that's not the way his red eyes go.
What? Ben, that looks terrible. You're not encouraging.
Right, Ben, his eyes go like white and then it goes like this. Look, give me the white. Oh, I already have white.
White and then a red.
It goes like
black.
This. Look. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, his eyes too big.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah, he's only gonna have room for one eye now. What have he done? He only has one eye.
That's not even the way his head goes.
We have messed up this.
That's his head proper. And then like his eyes go like. Don't just do really cute black eyes.
Yeah. I can't be bothered to do massive ones. His head is literally complete now that you've just added tiny little black ones.
It goes like this. Remember the antlers?
Charizard. He does. Well, he doesn't have antlers. He has little things that pop up.
Hello.
His ears.
Look at that. Oh, I forgot to do another arm.
You need to make me. He's 3D. You made him literally 2D.
1, 2, boom. 3.
And that's too small. What? This is so small. His ears are too tiny. I'm improving the ears for him. Wait a second. I have a good idea for the ears. The massive ears. He's massive. He needs massive ears too, or he can't hear at all. Besides, why can't you hear what I because then it sticks?
Because that's what it looks like.
His ears are not made of sticks. He did not paint orange sticks. Does he have fire on his ears?
That does not look right.
I was wondering if he had fire on his ears. I was like, should I make this bigger so that
it's only one line?
No, it's not. That looks way better. You just made it look so rubbish.
Look, that's better. What? Right, I need dark orange.
You need to make it wider. How will he hear? How will he hear? He uses sticks for ears.
There's fire on the end of Charizard's steel.
I know. Wait, that's Ben. What? That doesn't look right. It's like this. Look.
You can't do. You broke his head.
It's three up, one stick.
Three up, one stick. I told you there were sticks. Why did you break that if you already have like that? Now there are even more sticks. Say it's you. You were the one who did them like this originally. You did them like that, then I put them 3x3 and then you just left these bits. So I thought that was right. Shouldn't he have black bits? So that he actually has holes in his ears so he can actually hear through them?
Yeah. He doesn't have holes in his ears.
Why does he hear through them then?
Ben, shush.
Ben, what's your voice? He's alive.
Nom nom nom. He eats you.
Why, he just got rid
he
of
eats
his
you.
Stop breaking through him.
Oh, he doesn't need the inside. This needs to be black. He doesn't need the inside.
I know, why?
No one's even going to go inside. I want to make a room inside of him.
No.
It sounds really painful. Well, says you breaking loads of blocks too. I want to see what's inside your Pokemon Center. Because I'm not very good at this clearly. Why do you have oak doors? And why do you have grass? And what is this?
That's a Pokeball machine.
The Pokeball machine? Why is this here? You can't go through to her desk. And where's the healing machine?
You can!
Where's the healing
Open
machine?
Open your eyes!
You're not supposed to, that's what I'm talking about.
Is that the healing machine?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be in here.
I don't care.
Made it too
Wasn't like the
And where
thing that you
the
put.
Thing that you put your Pokemon in? And where's the guy that trades? You missed out everything. And you
ben,
even missed out the floor.
In real Pokemon, the guy that trades isn't in it.
Yeah, I know. I did the one from Brick Bronze. Why is a crafting table in here?
Yeah, and why is the person staying?
You should really change the floor to to the Pokeball map thing.
Can I just shush?
You're so jealous of my one. Why were you so jealous of mine? It's like a smaller version of yours with more things inside. That's literally all it is. It's smaller.
I completed this Rubik's Cube.
It was already done.
No, I.
Oh, it's so derpy.
I wouldn't like.
creepy this is gonna look.
Hero Charizard.
Done completed!
Well guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Why are you not sticking out his tongue anymore? Look at his little eyes inside.
You said, why are you breaking inside? And then you just come along and break inside my
dun, dun, dun!
No.
Look at creepy. It's creepy. Get rid of it.
What else does Charizard have?
Oh, look at this. What have you done? I can still see. What?
You cannot see.
Don't.
I think that looks pretty cool.
And look, I added the torches off camera.
So guys, that's all for this episode.
Look, I added way more detail.
I know. So guys, that's all for this episode.
Rubik's Cube.
Well guys, hope you enjoyed the video. That's all for this episode. Bye! Bye.